is it?
What's your party?
Yeah, oh, managed to get started up quick enough. Right. Just trying to think of...
You could go up to 5, 6 people.
No, that's stages. Hang on, mind. Finish it last time. I was gonna say, mind, we got stuck at this last thing.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see if we can have another go at it. And you haven't spawned back in. I just noticed you haven't spawned back in.
Yeah.
Let me see if I could fix that. There's something, it's a bit finicky about how many people you have. Yeah, just push that. Alright. Just get that shot. I don't know, how are you feeling about this game so far?
It's kind of easy.
Easy? Yeah, we got stuck in this for like 8 minutes.
I thought, yeah, it was like puzzling.
Oh, it does. You said when about the other stages.
I saw.
Let's see.
How are we doing for like 10 seconds already?
I think it's something to do with your life. See at the top right? And that, when your life's run out, if you die again, it goes straight down to like 10. That's quick. I think that's how it annoys you.
See, that was my powerful shooting skills.
That's it, you kind of need to do How should you do that? Oh, so far, so good. Are those submarines?
Yeah.
Oh god, they're annoying.
Yeah, no way, we're going to take a while. I don't know, I
I'm getting them all done.
Right, well. mind you were saying this gives you like a headache when it's like reversed. We'll wait for that guy to come down here.
Right, that's me, got them
down. Yeah, like I said, they're not so much of a threat from above. I mean from below. Both of us and friends.
That's more stuff.
You're here. I wonder what do you think is the most hardest enemy than that?
The ones that look like you. If you mean like toughest, I'd say the ones with the robots.
The next?
Aye.
Yeah, I'd probably say, see the whole of us is like, you know when you're trying to stay still, it's like, they kind of, when they're moving, they look really similar to you. And it's really hard, that's the column that you move. Yeah, because I'm just trying to think of what's the last world going to look like. Because I didn't know there were 7 in total, and this is like 6. My god.
That's me count like loads of them, either.
Yeah. I think the only thing you do is, you know, grab an enemy or something and count not that using a bomb. So I kind of need that bomb below here.
I'll bring it down.
If it helps, and you don't need to like explode them or anything. And then just hold on to it, and then take it down from here.
Why do you want me to hold on there?
That'll show you.
I can't remember which one you're the one here, right?
But you get the idea now, you don't have to necessarily hold on to it.
You've lost him.
Oops. Oops.
Not me.
I think it was.
Can I even control it?
Yeah, that was a... Let's try and see if we can really save it. I think you can actually, mind you...
Yeah, you saved it the last time.
Mind you, paused it, and
Yeah, you saved it.
Oh, we need to go back into it. I think, yeah, I'll probably see it from that last stage. I don't know, man. I don't really need to load the game again. Alright. Just a check, I want to make sure that... Yeah. My god. I tell you this. You know, I'm just trying to think of when I was, first time I was playing this and that by myself. And that. Yeah, I think that's the problem. Oh, let's see.
Oh, I showed Gran and Dima a metal detector. Really, really expensive.
What, you liking it?
Hmm?
I'm saying you're liking it, though.
It works. What it does is... It detects metal, and then you switch a certain knob, and it tells you what kind of metal it is.
Mm-hmm.
Like if it's unwanted or anything.
Because I'm just trying to think, you know, what good is a metal detector if it can pick up rubbish? Because you know sometimes you think it's some valuable and then it turns out to just be like some empty can or something that's been buried.
This one, it tells you what kind of metal it is, so... Let's make out a lot of them already, so I chose my one.